I took my troubles down to Madame Rue. You know that gypsy with the gold cap too. She's got a pad down a pitiful and fine, selling little bottles of love potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1956. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said what you need is love potion number 9.
Where each I sense there's something in the wind that feels like tragedy.
And welcome to the Book Corner with Denise Harris. And tonight we're going to talk about witches, ghouls, vampires, the witching hour. Yeah, that's my signature sound effects now, apparently. So, but tonight we're going to talk about all the spooky things that go bump in the night. So jump in anytime with your opinions. And we're starting at 11 o'clock because it was a consensus we should wait till after American Horror Story. So, everybody who is watching American Horror Story, get on here now, because I waited just for you. So, get your butts over here. So,